Join Stella Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparation. Register today for Stella Talent Search exam. Admissions are open for repeaters medical batch for NEET 2021.
In Goa Medical College, Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology, there was a delivery of a child who was born with congenital heart problem. Now this child was detected with the problem in the antenatal phase only. And when it was born, it had a special, it's a very difficult defect called as a PDA. It is patent ductus arteriosus. We all know, doctors would know what is PDA. But this PDA was a little large in size. And it actually needed a major surgical, means open heart surgery to block that. But what our cardiology department has done, the cardiology department has considered this child for a closed technique without opening the chest, which is really a remarkable thing.
The parents first brought the child to us. Child was in heart failure. Child had a pneumonia and heart failure. So we stabilized the child, and then once the heart failure was treated, we then decided to do a device closure. The challenge in this child was the child was just 5 kgs. Although child is 9 months old, child was just 5 kgs, which is partly due to the fact that the child had a hole in the heart, which was not letting the child grow like a normal child. We had some challenges during the procedure in putting what we call sheaths. They are tubes into the artery and the vein of the leg. So in a 5 kg child, these arteries and veins are very small. So that was the major challenge.
And आज गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज जी पुराई टीम हेडेड बाय डॉक्टर मंजुनाथ डॉक्टर अमर प्रभुदेसाई एंड डॉक्टर मिशेल एंड द पुराई टीम तेनी एक डिवाइस घालून थ्रू द कैथेटर ते पीडीए म्हणता ते दुयेसाक आणि ते होल इन द हार्ट केना लहान असता ते ऑटोमॅटिकली रिझॉल्व जाता पण हो बरो एक व्हडलो असो प्रोसिजर करपाची गरज पडली पण त्यांनी ते डिवाइसच्या माध्यमातल्यान कॅथेटरच्या माध्यमातल्यान त्या भुरग्याक त्यांनी एक वेगळ्या तरेचे सोल्युशन आणि वेगळे तरी जीवन दिवपाचो प्रयत्न केलो आणि सक्सेसफूल सर्जरी झाली.